Remember, this tier instance is designed for small applications, which can accept idle state like blog, shop online, etc. During instance server runtime, they will be allocated 30 credits for small startups. Each hour, 6 credits will be added. A quick workaround is a shutdown, then turn on your instance again, and 30 startup credits will be rewarded. To have a clear view, look at these threads.
Traditional Amazon ECR instance types provide fixed performance, while burstable performance instances provide a baseline level of CPU performance with the ability to burst above that baseline level. The baseline performance and ability to burst are governed by CPU credits. A CPU credit provides the performance of a full CPU core for 1 minute, Amazon.com.
Tier instances are designed to provide a baseline level of CPU performance with the ability to burst to a higher level when required by your workload. Tier instances are well suited for a wide range of general purpose applications like microservices, low-latency interactive applications, small and medium databases, virtual desktops, development, build, and stage environments, code repositories, and product prototypes, invoke cloud. Burstable CPU. Tier was released in 2014 by AWS and remains, in our opinion, one of the least appreciated instance types. They are very low cost, from under 10 MO to 30 MO for Linux in the US East region, significantly less expensive than the next size, MFM medium, and in the case of Tier medium, significantly more performant for bursts. Tier medium has 2 cores and 4 GB of RAM, track 10.com.
My little WordPress blog in another free tier instance doesn't need to care about this stuff. If you are running something like my game server, consider automating schedule idle it for a while to build credit balance up. In another tutorial, I will help you force processes idle in defined time ranges, effortless. Finding the right AWS infrastructure is not an easy task. There are a lot of variables that come from your application requirements and there are a lot of knobs in AWS. Put all variables together and we have an overwhelming number of options. Without proper testing, we can only guess. On currentsellipse.com.
Let's use this free tier in a controlled manner to maximize its benefits.